In this video, we're going to be messing with strings. Okay, let's say A equals Samah, B equals Labib, W equals dollar A, dollar B. Okay, echo dollar W. Okay, now how about E equals dollar A plus dollar B? Echo dollar E. Oh, okay. I didn't think that would happen. Okay, watch this. D equals, now type echo dollar braces pound D. Okay, that gives you 5. So this tells you how many characters are in the string for D. If I was to instead just do dollar braces D, you would just get the string, okay? So the pound sign in front of the string makes it reveal how many characters are in the string. So this is like string manipulation. Okay, let's say I do this. D colon 2. What would that do? Okay, here's the 0 character, 1, 2. So it showed me all the parts of D starting with 2. What we just did is called extracting a substring. This kind of stuff is called string manipulation, and it's pretty common to do with file names and things like that. So if I need to use it in my scripts, I can look it up using Google. The lynda.com video called Working with Strings covers this and a lot of other things that you can do with parameter expansion to extract certain things from strings.